when every man is tempted, right? Parazo, tested, scrutinized. Every man is tested when they are drawn away. The Greek word for drawn away there is exelko. It means to drag. You know, for example, if you dropped an anchor off the boat and you had to put it back in the boat, you would drag it out of the water, lift it up and dump it. You would tow another vehicle. A tow truck is dragging another vehicle out of a ditch. Every man is tested when they are being dragged. How? Out of their own lusts and enticed. Deliadzo is a Greek word for enticed there. It's a very important word. It's only used three times in the New Testament, all by Paul. It means to be trapped because of a delusion in your mind. What's it saying there? Something significant. You cannot be tempted by anything that doesn't have a piece of it already inside of you.